Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Grimrock Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. It's kind of odd, these sets of puzzles in this area. Seems like something you'd find on, like, level 4. Button. Close that. Yay. Alright, hold on. The other key. Ta-da. Where's the other key? Oh. Here we go. Actually hold both keys. Well, we probably don't need that thing, but I don't want to drop it here just in case. Or that. Alright. Any other special goodies around here? Nope. Alright, so a key in each. Not looking forward to this. But what could be worse than a giant cube thing with a bunch of monsters all over the place? Zero? Come on now. Hey, flame face. Critical. Last one. Or now last one. Oh no, I thought I had one. I had four. Okay. Oops. Whoops. Wasn't sure which way to turn there. That one stronger? 732 experience is a little... I don't know. I don't remember them giving that odd number. Alright. I guess I ran out of torches or something. Well, that works. Oh, I was holding these because I was throwing it onto... sorry. I was throwing it onto the pressure plate. Broadhead arrow. Oh, getting dark. Still missing a bunch. Right. I don't hear any more of them. Wait. Oh crap, forgot about that. How are we doing? I can't see the hit bars. Where's a flask? Crap, hurry up. Where's a flask? Oh, he's okay now. I know I didn't have to drink it, but I don't need anti-venom, just in general. I just rest here. Okay. As you can see, putting items down on these plates didn't do anything. So I have to press... Wait, I'm on this side. Okay. I press that, and then these two. Wherever it is. You see it. They might be in the same spot. Excuse me. So just go until I can't go, and then press it. The hell? Well, that's the way out. At least this wears off pretty quickly. Before I do anything, I should make up some more potions. Just so we have them. Actually, we're pretty much okay. Oh, he's got a lot of them. Okay. Hey, he can't hold the... There we go. That stuff hurts. It's supposed to be a combination, like I pressed the wrong side. Guess I gotta press that and then turn. Gonna do a little more resting. Alright. It's more of a pain that the thing chased me back through here than fighting it. Why can't I get back through here? Ah! So now one of us is dead. Itna? Ohuj? What the hell? Scroll? Yeah. We are the designers who built this prison for a single purpose. To hold the Undying One until the gears of time finally come to rest. So that's the Undying One that they talk about once in a while. Should the undying be awakened, we left behind the only weapon capable of taming the beast. That's good. I'm gonna need that. And this one? Because it wouldn't all fit on one scroll, I guess. The weapon of power is hidden in the shadows of this tomb, but to truly hurt the undying one, you need to take him apart piece by piece. When he is incomplete, he can be slain. Take him apart? Well, I have a dismantler. Would that help? Aye. Urtep. Illo. I understand fully. So how do I get the... How do I open eat? Something on there? Nothing behind there. Want some pie? Have some pie. Alright, what do you want? Touchy. Put the dismantler on there and the place starts getting dismantled. What the hell does it want? What do you want? Whatever could you want? A bunch of gems? Where'd I put the red one? Term? You want Term? You bring Term back. Bring him back. I have no idea what to do here. What? I'm supposed to put something on that altar. Not these. A treasure? No. I wish to destroy the undying one. I threw that. I didn't mean to. I have no clue. I'm supposed to do here. Weapon of power is hidden in the shadows of this tomb. Hidden? In the shadows of it? Yeah, I need to put that torch back on. Hold on. This one's more defined, isn't it? Whoa, okay, I had to make shadow. power. Alright, scared me a little. A long time ago, these weapons were used to stop and imprison the cubes. There was more than one of these damn things? How do they move around? It's 4 kilograms. Cool. Well, I need to take him apart. So I need to take those pieces off, or are they just speaking, like, figuratively? You're a dead person. Hold a torch. Whoa! He came back to life! When the hell did that happen? I didn't even see that happen. He was dead when I gave him the torch, wasn't he? Yeah, you carry that. Carry that. That's a little bit stronger weapon, right? 27, and it's out of 12, and it's... But it has the lightning feature. Oh no, I seem to hit more and do more damage with this smantler. Alright, now I'll save. Oh, you know what? We need all the stuff we can muster. That was kind of a waste to... We could use some light too. And... also free up his inventory a little bit, in case he needs to carry anything else. You lost two of them. I'm not sure how you did that. They're probably back there somewhere. Yeah, that'll save. Alright guys, let's see. It's gonna put us right back in the action, I guess. Oh, here's some. Hi. Oh, and I need to grab a piece, right? What do you think you're doing, mortal? Hopefully I won't need that. There's the ore. I barely even felt that. Prepare to die. Oh, stop that. I'm trying to stop the damn cube thing. Arg, I still have enough power to crush you. I know. That's why I need to get the last piece. Where's the last piece? You know... will you stop? I'm trying to kill the damn thing. Ah! Yeah, that's what you get for interfering. Oh, all I had to do was hit me once. Stop struggling. I'm back here. Alright. Three times, well. Second time's charm. Oh, I'm just teleported randomly. Now I wonder if I didn't put it in a pit. Like, pick it up again. Pick the piece up again. Whoa! I feel pain. You've gone too far. Thing. How are we doing? Oh, okay. Good part to good place to save. I got all the pieces off. Hi. Oh, damn. Pit was right next to me. Where's the... Here. We need healing. You need healing. I wonder how many times I have to hit it with this thing. Stop it! No! I'd rather fall down here than get crushed and game over. Where's the, I didn't mark the... There's a crystal down here, I'm pretty sure. Just don't know where the hell it is. He's almost full. Keep falling down the damn thing. My mind is going. Where's your mind going? Whoa. You only made me more angry. Very angry indeed. Even if it kills me, I will crush you. Yeah, it's gonna kill you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Back down the hole. Nerve-wracking here. Where are you? Oh crap, there you are. Stop it. You are getting in my way. Oh, I can actually hurt it through normal means now. I thought I still had to use that thing. I seem to be leaking. Alright. Make up a few more. I don't want to rest because it might heal at that point. Just make up a few more potions. And take them. Why am I giving him that? Well, I never said I was good at this game. Last potion then. After that, we'll have to run down here and rest. Wait, I gave you. Oh, you have extras. Only made me more angry. Arg. Will you get out of my damn way? There's a giant Rubik's cube chasing me. Crush this thing, will ya? Oh no! No! Oh, well, I saved right before I went up. Surrounded by enemies. I need a drink. Stop it! No! Stopping it would be detrimental to my health. Ah, missed. Ah, man! The enemies are building up again. Kill them, cube. No one can help you anymore. Especially not these guys. Oh. I keep falling down. Not that I'm hitting him a lot, but I wonder how much I do have to hit him. Might some hit the right way, I just have to go like this. Poisoned. It's an interesting idea, isn't it? Oh no. Damn things. Stop struggling. New. Maybe me coming back up here respawns the monsters. It sure does talk a lot for a cube. This can't be happening! Sweet! Oh yeah. Random quake or maybe not. I'm in limbo. Whoa. Our bedraggled team. Whoops! Looks like it's bye-bye Grimrock. Hopefully this is the good ending. Yep. It's surely messed up. Lightning and all kinds of magic forces escaping, I guess. Run! Run! Run for the exit! What exit? See any exit. How do they know where to go? Bada boom. Big crater. Where are you gonna send your prisoners now, King? Throw them into the crater. There's birdies down there. Fluffy white clouds. Hi. Gear of Insanity. Yes. Correct. So that's it? No ending exposition? No, you know, with... I guess their crimes were pardoned? Giant cube. Who would think that the end boss would be a giant cube? Stacula. Whoever Stacula is, he writes some... Well, composes, writes, performs some excellent music. Well, I'm gonna let this run to the end. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Let's Play Legend of Grimrock Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. See you in another Let's Play.